perfect way to end the old year with that win against Crewe. It was now ring out the old, ring in the new, across from Stephen Reid. And Tim Cahill gets the first of 2002 with that header against Watford at Vicarage Road. A long ball from Sean Dyche forward. Richard Sadler beaten in the air, but the ball eventually breaks to the big Irishman, and his persistence pays off as he lashes home the second. Matt Lawrence's ball down the right-hand side allows Stephen Reid to run through unchallenged. He picks his spot, and it's 3-0. A demonstration of pace, power and precision from the Irish international. Shell-shocked Watford managed to get themselves a lifeline. Nordin Wouter involved in the set-up play. And eventually it's Haider Helguson who supplies the finish. The introduction of Neil Harris late on was the cue for the pièce de résistance. Harris picked the ball up deep in his own half. He looked up and he ran. And he ran. And he ran. He saw the whites of the goalkeeper's eyes and produced a sublime finish to round off an epic display from his team. It was Neil's first goal from open play, and this was probably the defining moment of the whole season.